can get over the hump.
Yes.
Those tires are so fat. Look how fat the tires are, Caitlin. It's so fat. Yeah.
Gets out.
The New York's Hell's Gate jacks the car up to take the tire off. The race, sponsored by Orange Jacked Up, the road company, now called Mountain Ridge Complete Boulevard, next to Portland Meadows. Unlike Portland Meadows, which offers both hands and
look at those fat tires.
The big news was that the Ecotec powered belly tanker was finally ready to run for a record. Alex Exidius was thrilled when he saw it on the Salt. Finally, it's time for the belly tank to get a shot at making it into the record books. It was 52 years since Allison's first belly tanker set a record in the F-bomb. Turns this tranquil setting into a raceway on salt. It's truly a world of speed.
Thank you.
to do it?
Sure.
Okay.
As if it was a 63.
These rock tanks have been used to extend the range of American planes flying across the Pacific. Once the planes near their destination, the pilots drop the auxiliary tank. Many are sitting on the bottom of the ocean. Planes flew home using the fuel from hot
oil.
First of all, like I said, anybody out here, the ones...